Okay.
Quite the fragrant whiff.
Time to go to an auction.
Chewing up.
So I can get more money. So I can upgrade my chess piece. Finish this.
I could go for some foie gras. A nice rich hunk with onions.
Does this mean
Reginald Dalvry has returned? Not to be missed. Buy your tickets now. Available from me alone.
Okay, whatever. See ya. Level 5 a.m. Yeah, I could just fast travel, but let's let time pass.
Fair folk, it's recommended you stay in your homes after dark.
I'll just leave town then. This game just has beautiful skies. This whole game is beautiful. Stop spoiling me, CD Projekt Red. Their orphanage. And some boars, apparently. Well, that's with the music. Was ominous. Hello, good sir. Let's stop by. We're gonna meet Don Quixote. First time we've actually heard the windmills. Saved. Get your Quen up.
Not good.
Come on! Gal, dang it! I should have saved. I should have saved. It's gonna start me back in town now. I knew it.
This is Beauclair. Not some flea-written prophet.
Okay, moving on.
Reginald Aubrey has returned, not to be missed. Buy your
Hunter,
tickets now.
Duke Raymond's rule, such troubles were simply unimagined.
Hoofing it. Bagged. Inventory. Where's my poison immunity thing? Down to 9 bread. A haircut.
Girl permanentation, hair rejuvenation, dandruff annihilation. Welcome, my good sir.
Need a bit of grooming.
That's my beard, not my hair. Eh, what the heck.
Gwent, maybe we could play around.
Maybe get a Skellige card.
Fermentation, hair rejuvenation, dandruff annihilation.
Yep, Skellige, here we go. This is a good hand. Choices here. Dang it! If it's a draw. No. I play this, then he plays another card. He still has one up on me. He'll win next round no matter what. One point. Oh, come on! Thank you. Yes, you are.
The gods have sent the beast as punishment for our sins.
We have,
I believe,
patrolling on an empty stomach. Oh, dreadful.
Man, I'm broke. I don't have any money. I need money. Oh, I could have probably stopped at the bank and done my... converted my florins or something. Dang it. I would have still needed a lot more, probably. I went right into that. Come on! Stop it! I got acid extract or whatever.
Giant centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it.
There we go. Now let's get the marker over here. Continue onward.
Give your paunch a little squeeze. Watch the water flee your way.
Guess this is the place. Or close to the place. Guess we're still 100 meters away. Never mind, they were probably just having a party. Thank you. this isn't the build site. The build site's like over there, isn't it? Yeah, it's right there. Yeah, we'll visit it later. Greetings!
You shan't find anything better in all Tucson.
We'll see. All right, then.
Bloody hell.
Oh, I'm gonna save. Okay. See what this involves.
For four generations. That is how long my family has been producing wine.
Producing plonk unfit to drink, you mean? Which is exactly why you should sell Belgard to me, not him.
As a ducal clerk, I must look after the duchy's best interests. Belgard currently belongs to the treasury. The minister of the treasury has clearly expressed his desire that Belgard be handed over to a responsible steward. Yet, diverse troubles beset both your present holdings. Until you resolve them and thus prove yourselves competent, selling Belgard to either of you is out of the question.
Well, Happy, this is your fault.
Mine? You're deranged, woman. Hark, good folk! Be it known, Matilda de Vermentino is a cursed, spiteful lunatic!
Doesn't look cursed to me. Just really, really angry. Ticked her off quite a bit, you have.
Truly, how would you know? A shrew tamer, are you?
A witcher. So no expert, I guess. But it doesn't take an expert to see when a woman's angry.
Yeah, I suppose you speak the truth, brother. Did you say witcher? Not seeking work, are you? You see, I wish to buy a vineyard. Belgard. Yet that bloody bureaucrat's not likely to sell it to me until I settle my troubles at home, at Coronata.
What kind of troubles we talking about?
It's botched in more ways than one. The herbarium, infested with monsters. My steward gone missing, with an entire transport of wine. And someone's abducted my herbalist.
Lot of bad luck for one little vineyard.
If you ask me, it's that Matilda. Her handiwork. A sugar-sweet face, a temper sharp as horseradish. So will you help?
Good look into it, but not for free.
That goes without saying. What is your rate? That sounds fair.
Sure sounds like work for a witcher. Yeah, I'll help.
I am really, truly grateful. Thank you. My vineyard lies east of here. You're sure to find it. Now forgive me. I must talk to that quill pusher. I might win him over yet.
You're a witcher, yes? I heard you talking to that oafish ogre, Liam. Disgusting man. The worst sort. First, seduces with a dashing gaze, the fair face, then reveals a coal black heart. But that's all beside the point. I stopped you because I want to buy Belgard too. Alas, things are rotten at my own vineyard, Vermentino.
Strange coincidence.
No coincidence. I am certain Liam's thrown a stick in my spokes. Several sticks. My cooper and blacksmith both have mysteriously vanished. Man-eating plants have sprouted on my paths, and strange things are afoot on Pheasant Hill. Ah, the list goes on, but the crux is one. I must solve my problems at Vermentino if I'm to stand any chance of acquiring Belgard. Would you help me before you help Leon? I'm willing to pay more than he's offered you. Fine. Settled.
I can help. At least try.
Wonderful. You've no idea how much that means to me. My vineyard lies due west. I shall stay here for a time. I must make certain Liam does not pull some stunt while my back is turned.
Gotcha. Farewell.
Flout its writ and rot its
hands. So what do we want to do first? Can we do both? Or do we have to choose one? Do I have to only choose one? This is all at places I haven't gone to yet, so... Let's get started, I guess.
Stock send the whip away from
those
running riot. Our duchy values peace.
I stock the larder of the Duchessa herself.
Whole place is your vineyard. Big operation.
Just wonderful.
How you like that silver?
Shreds. Smashed bones. Damn, it was strong. Damn, ripped to shreds.
To shreds, you say?
Team. just trying to get away.
Well, dang it, that backhand.
Something behind these roots.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Thank you, Sir Witcher. Let Piotr keep you in his care. Come on, Roach.
Come on.
I shall sink you a sock. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now, where'd you get them catty peepers?
Yes, I should. If I only could, I truly would.
Hey, the fairy queen of the Elf's ship has come for the tawny puppet sword.
I just realized my mic has been off this whole time. Please don't put me back too far. Come on, game. Please don't pull me back. Okay, not too bad. Gotta get the chest again. And remember to put my poison immunity on, because I gotta fight poisonous plants. And also save. Sorry.
May a bolt of bleating lightning blast those bums at Coronat.
Here we go.
It matters not.
I should get this quest settled. There we go. Wrong button. Save. Let's go. Why do I not have my sword out? Hero. That's too close. Read these orders carefully, for I will not tolerate any blunders. Report to the agreed-upon location tomorrow and collect the next delivery of seedlings. We must intensify our efforts to infest Vermentino. Be at pains to arrive on time, for the team from the other vineyard will be waiting. C. Do not forget the key.
A letter, and there's someone sabotaging operations of Vermentino. The beast just doesn't say who. Need to keep looking. Could still find out. Looks like an Arcuspore killed him.
I'm going to meditate. Coronado was over here, wasn't it? I don't think this is the right place, but meh.
Works hard on the nerves, eh?
Another contract, huh?
So great.
Lebioda wept. It is positively reasty.
Pardon me. Perhaps you could help me. You seem a strapping lad.
What's the problem?
I acquired this old storehouse at auction. As it turns out, it stinks like an Ophiri larder and is loud as a Novigrad brothel. Bumbotch it all. I infested my life savings. Now I fear to go inside. Do help me, Witcher.
Could look into it, maybe. Long as you have the means to pay me.
Have mercy, man. The store itself has already cost me a fortune. Drop your fee a bit more, please. Have mercy, man. The store itself has already cost me a fortune. Drop your fee a bit more, please. Fine, so be it. We've a deal.
All right.
I'll take a look inside your storehouse.
The forest, my dear. What's down here? What the heck is down here?
Stinks of carrion. Reeks in here.
Oh, now we know. That was easy. Might want to take care of all these dead bodies.
Is the storehouse safe?
That's why you're so great.
Well, have you seen to my storehouse?
Storehouse was full of rotten meat. Attracted ghouls I had to get rid of.
Saint Lebiodas calloused heels. But is it safe now? Completely?
Mm-hmm. Though I'd advise you to clean the meat out quick, before other ghouls show up.
Of course. Yes, I shall put my men to it, tout suite. Meanwhile, perhaps you need something? I've a meager stock just now, but come back in 2 days to see a full array. And a discount that will make you cross-eyed.
Was wondering, previous owners, what did they use the warehouse for? Why was it full of carrion?
It was Gottfried Nork's before it was mine.
Yes, that Nork. Toussaint's most famed charcutier.
That is, until his saucisse à la moutarde poisoned half the court of her illustrious highness, the Duchessa.
Take it he fell out of favor.
Favor's not the word. He was cast in prison, all his property confiscated and auctioned off.
So long.
Okay, anyway, that obviously wasn't it. No, what am I doing? Map. You know what? It's already been going pretty late. I think I'm just gonna quit here for now. Next time, we'll continue exploring around and see if we can figure out who exactly is behind the sabotage. Till then, take care, everybody. Enjoy some wine. If you're of age, drink responsibly. I'll see you next time.